A group of doctors is urging lawmakers to protect children from gun violence. According to the CDC, guns are now the leading cause of death among kids and teenagers in the U.S. NBC News Washington correspondent Alice Barr has more on the latest push for stricter laws, including universal background checks.